This year, you could spend Christmas overseas in Germany.
Yeah, or less expensive and more feasible just attend Christmas in Germany right here in Omaha.
Back on the blend, and as always, in his awesome lederhosen.
And he's looking good today.
Yeah, Frank Freihaut of the German American Society.
Frank,
well,
how
thank
you doing,
you,
buddy?
Kelly, Mike. Doing real well.
Oh, good to see you. Great. So I got to ask you before we get started here, how many lederhosen or outfits do you have like this?
I've got three or four pair of lederhosen and several different German outfits.
Is it comfortable? So.
Oh, yeah, they're very comfortable.
Well, I'm sure, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
You
need to come by the club for Christmas in Germany. There'll be a lot of us there wearing the different tracht. It's a real chance to almost feel like you're in Germany during this Christmas event. There's a little Kris Kringle Mart like you'd have over in Germany with the music, the entertainment, the great food, even the Glühwein. Mm-hmm. So as you're walking around the market, you can have that hot mulled spiced wine. It's really good.
Can we talk about the Glühwein? Because you brought that in today. What are some of the ingredients? How do you make this stuff?
Sure. Red wine, that's my favorite. Mm-hmm. They do make it out of white also, but the red wine, a little, some people put rum, other people put a little brandy. A little bit of the orange and the lemon. But then the spices, the cinnamon, the anise, the cloves, cardamom, and sometimes a little nutmeg. All that, a little bit to flavor. That all gets warmed up, never boiled, just warmed up. And nice warm. And you either strain out the spices or if you put it in a cheesecloth kind of deal and warm that up. Oh, it just makes a wonderful drink for walking around and enjoying the Christmas market.
Well, it sounds like a wonderful drink for enjoying the rest of this show, too. Should we try some?
We can't warm it up, though.
I didn't get a chance to put it together this morning.
Oh, but, that's okay.
I'll have to come by and enjoy it Sunday, December 3rd. We're open from noon to 6 at the German American Society. Public is welcome. It's a great family event. In fact, in the afternoon, there'll be kids' entertainment. Santa Claus will be coming, and we'll have the Schnurrpuppen show. But great food between bratwurst, schnitzel, Nuremberg sausage, the German torts, the whole bit.
I'm sure if you wanted to, Kelly, you could just take a pull right off the brandy bottle if you're.
Oh yeah.
I mean, if you really want to.
Brandy's really my jam.
But who's the entertainment this year?
Well, this year we've got the Singing Wanderer will be singing. Our Sanger Corps, former chorus, will be singing. The Heimattänzer will be dancing. We'll have the Berry Boys playing some great Christmas oompa music. Mm-hmm. So a lot of that stuff going on. The Mid-America Wood Carvers will be downstairs. You get a chance to buy some of their wares, along with our Kris Kringle Mark. All kinds of stuff from Germany, different stocking stuffers to pick up.
Yeah, can you give us an example of some of the stuff that people can purchase there?
Oh, sure. There's always nice little tasty treats, little cookies and chocolates, and oftentimes little ornaments and different things like that. The woodcarvers carve all kinds of marvelous little things. In fact, you'll see our large 15-foot tall tree that has all hand-carved ornaments on it that were carved by members of our club.
And some of those, they're going to be there carving, aren't they?
They'll be right there carving, so you'll get to see that.
Mm-hmm. Well, that looks beautiful right
there. That's the tree.
Yeah. When do you start decorating?
That we already put up yesterday, so we get that up for the season. Yep.
Mm-hmm. How many Christmas trees are you featuring this year? Just the one?
Well, we have the main tree. We have a couple of small trees around. So the halls are used a lot for different functions, from weddings to business meetings. We're always available for folks to rent it, so it's a nice venue for folks to do that.
Mm-hmm. And tell us about the String Puppet Show. I don't know if I've ever really seen an authentic puppet show.
Sure, if you remember The Sound of Music, little string puppets, we have a group that is nice about putting that together for us each year. It's a beautiful stage that several folks put together, and it's a neat thing for the kids to watch that and be involved with the puppet show.
There are so many Germans in this community. I'm part German, too. I know I talk about my Italian heritage, but there's so many Germans. If people want to get involved with the German American Society, how do they do that? There's membership. It's a membership, is that it?
Yeah, it's just $60 a year for a family membership, and that gets you access to all our different sub-organizations. There's over 14 different organizations of every aspect of the German culture, from making bratwurst to brewing beer to singing, dancing, all the German culture. It's a lot of fun.
What are the benefits? I imagine you can be as involved as you want to be. Maybe you're a member, you just pay your dues, and you're just updated on all the emails that come out and then the letters, or you can get really involved and take
it's part really in, the camaraderie, the gemütlichkeit, coming by and enjoying the different organizations in the club. One of the neat things is almost all the members stay till late. When we close at 6, right before 6, we sing Silent Night, Stille Nacht, and it's beautiful. We sing it in both German and English, and that is neat to have our guests and our members there singing that as the lights go down and the tree is up. That's a really special time this coming Sunday.
Now, Frank, what is your favorite part of being a part of this German American Society, and how long have you been a member?
Well, I've been a member probably getting towards 20 years maybe just shy of 20 years. I've been on the board helping out, and that's, I think, the biggest thing are the friendships that you make there.
Right.
So it's a lot of mm-hmm. it's a lot of good people.
Mm-hmm. Well, Christmas in Germany, right here in Omaha. The GermanAmericanSociety.org, that's a website that you can go to. There's a lot of stuff going on. It's Sunday, December 3rd from noon to 6 p.m. And you're right there off 120th Street, right? What's Cross Street, off of Center?
South of Center, north of L.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Hard to believe that December 3rd is this weekend already.
It's coming up
if
quick.
If you want to get any more information, give them a call. 333-6615 or head over to GermanAmericanSociety.org. Well, Frank, always a pleasure.
Always
next
good
time
to see you,
we'll have our Lederhosen on.
We will.
We forgot today.
Frohe Weihnachten.
Frohe Weihnachten.
Frohe Weihnachten.
Did I say that right?
Yeah.
Woo! Got it.
Good
Thank
job.
You.
Thanks for coming in.